Hey everybody, this is Quimpact with Let's Play Azure Serenity, and I actually forgot to miss the grotto. Look, we haven't even scratched this part of the underground. This has got to be where, see all these dead ends? This has got to be where one of our power-ups is. So we're going to go and do the Mystic Grotto instead. I had a different idea, and it was on the other side of the map. But, let's do the Mystic Grotto. Purple Ataki Town. There was a cat here this whole time. Oh, I hate it when that happens. It's difficult for Koo. He just doesn't know. Oh my god, it's so purple here. There's so much to see and so much to do. This is a pretty open world area. Oh hey, no, this is more the morass up here. Another purple cat? Yo, sick. I thought that'd be the gold dog. I am missing gold. Enemies, so... Oh, Shreep. It is really close to flooding here. Oh, I can see that. Kinda sad. Okay. Cause this is another way oh, that guy's a stupidly deadly motherfucker. He just popped the spikes out at me. Shreep, I can see all the flooding here, and I probably would agree. We have flash flood warnings later tonight. It's gonna be dumb. Where's this? Did I touch that map? I promise, we'll be going to the Mystic Grotto soon. Where is this? Oh, this is- we didn't go down. Huh. This whole time. Oh, it was the last pellet! I was about to say, if I have to touch that map again, I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna be Koo raging. We're gonna rage like the Koo Impact always rages. It's up here. I do want to fill in all these blanks. Because I feel like I'm missing stuff in the open. Was this... Oh. That's just nothing over there. That's like infinite nothingness. Wait, can I make it over there and then come back? Not with that attitude. I can. What about over here? Oh, whoa. Yeah, no thank you. So, there might be something. Yeah, no, there might be something over there. Alright, back to the Mystic Grotto, like I promised. No, please. Don't murder me, Mystic Grotto. Why is Ataki's land so difficult? Ah. Crystal. Someone decided to make a horrible spike maze. What? This really is Ataki's hell. Yeah, I kinda need the, I need the umbrella. Yeah, awesome. This cave is made from fossils of ancient plants. You're all here. West of here is the country of the swamp. So, you're all just chilling in Ataki land. That's just suspect in my book. This is a very purple room. And the man painted the world purple. Oh! Or is it the foolish man? I can't remember. Overcome yourself! Ataki, you can do it, I believe in you. And then we all believed, and he didn't. He absolutely didn't. Wow, there was a way from up there down here? I didn't pay attention. What is over here? Eternity's Cleft. The Mystic Grotto is to the right. Peaceful sleep. Peacefully asleep. Alright, well, Atakiland has a Hell Spike maze I can't do anything about. So we're gonna continue on through here. Wow. Fly Guy, you are in a dangerous spot. Wait a minute. Hold up. Bird up! I think we found the gold flower, guys. We did. Uh-oh. Just trying to get it to a save point, but no. No, you just die. Have fun being dead. Oh, this is another point in Sakura City. Well, time to explore the maps. Sakura City's huge. The east side of these tunnels leads to the cliffside and eventually underground. That's where I need to go. That stuff that looks like pretty pink clouds is actually deadly and horrible. Wait, whoa. Boy, you mean the background? Uh-oh. Watch out, the middle of the city is overrun. Oh wait, overrun. No, overrun. The leaves taste like cotton candy. Oh, why are you eating the leaves, man? So I think, oh wait, 39. That's clearly a 39. It all mean the only way is over with that guy. Oh shit, I'm gold dude. Thank you. Little gold dude. No, I'm not falling for that. This is mean going the other way. This is really mean. He came from behind. How do I... Oh my goodness, I don't think I can jump him. Damn, it's that little guy who makes it really hard. Holy smokes. Call the hover police. Let's play some hover. Let's play some hoverboard from Korea. That was a fun game. That was a fun experience. Back to the Eternity Cliffs. Or whatever. Eternity Clef. It is a place where you can turn to dust for all eternity. It is a very sophisticated place where the enemies are deadly and the tacos run wild. I could have died there easily. I did not. Not afraid to jump over all the deadly stuff. That could have went badly. Alright, underground, please. Okay, so let's be real. Where we want to go is probably, and that's just my guess, on the left. Seem to be way more threats on the left than there is on the right. I'm starting to get upset about these guys who are abusing the, you know, pew pew homing attack. I didn't realize that these were solid, but you know, you should have known. That's not a background element, that's a block. Yeah. This has like been the more dangerous trail, so I'm assuming that this leads. What? Seam stretch? Community? I thought I was going underground. Shit. This is a marathon. A pain and suffering. A marathon of pain. Alright, let's try to get to the next save point as fast as possible. Okay, we're gonna stop here. We're gonna stop right here. So this has been Quimpact with Let's Play Azura Serenity. Don't forget to Azure Serenity. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, and comment. Holy smokes, we're in Quilt Land. This is dangerous. I wanted to go underground. Huh. See you next time.